Yeah, the...
Yeah, like the woolly hat for the first, I'd say, hour maybe. I was thinking tracksuit, but as soon as the sun comes up, within an hour I'll be warm. So there's no fucking panic today now.
No, I was going to say to you, Stephen, off there, I was going to fucking slow down, I'm not
racing. You're going up around to the right.
Yeah.
Yeah, my whole route to work, there's nowhere else. The canal can have runners and stuff. I tell you, I can feel the cold of my fucking legs.
Well, you put the lanterns on.
Yeah, but I knew it'd be lovely there. Man, like, it's such a comfortable cycle. Now, depends, there's one section, we skipped one, we'll do one when we go back. But there's one section that's all surface. So it's up to you whether we come off to the roads and do it. Or go the grass. Like, it's an amazing thing from here to Longford. It's just this path.
Fully now this path the whole way,
yeah? No, after Maynooth, man, it's surfaced.
No, like, as in, but you're beside the canal the whole way.
The whole way, yeah, the whole way, yeah.
You're not on roads.
No. Not even for a bit. We're going down here, okay? Say again? Manual. Can you get electric gears, can you? You'll have to get off here again, unfortunately.
The old building, we never paid rates. But as soon as we moved into the new building, we counted down to us. Here's your bill, so it's €1 per 1,000 litres in. 50 cents per 1,000 litres.
Crash into the trees, okay? Big branch there. again? Get Carton House, yeah. Before. Yeah, just over 4 hours.
Did you stop anywhere, or was that just continuous?
I stop at the end, and I have a bit of break. You're mad. Like, I have a banana. I have two bananas, actually. The one thing that gets me on cycling is you feel like you have loads of energy,
and then you hit the wall.
And then all of a sudden, but it's from nowhere, like, you know?
Oh, the big bowl of cards here before I left, so loads of cards. Yeah.
That's not going to get you 4 hours.
I want to go into calorie deficit anyway, Kira.
Yeah, but a banana.
Oh, actually, I'm also actually a Romanian to myself, pick up one of those fanny packs, so I must actually get one.
It's funny, what have you got in your little pack at the back? Yeah, see, so here's the difference between me and you, right? You're thinking, I get a puncture, I have to fix it, and I'll fucking starve. I'm thinking, I'm bringing food so I won't starve, and if I get a puncture, they're able to pick me up. So that's my commute to work. Yeah, well, originally it was another 4 kilometers, but now it's just there, yeah? Ah, man, I tell you, it's so lucky. Jesus Christ. Like, if I'm going to really try and do any records, I always do them on the way home. And that way, if you're fucking sweating, just have a shower, yeah. But I'm honestly not arse doing records anymore. Like, Strava would give you, you know, fastest segments and
most watched for.
Well, I don't have any heart rate on mine, so.
No heart rate on the Canal, no.
There is now, but you only got that at Christmas. Is there not something similar like this along the Boyne, no?
There is, yeah. It's only 8K.
Yeah, obviously not the same distance, yeah. And how well used is it?
The first 3K would be very heavily used. Very heavily used. And not quite like the nude there, but 3K is like a concrete slab, and then it goes like this. Turned into a rough track.
Okay.
But they're developing it the whole way rather.
Oh, are they, yeah?
Yeah.
Now, plans or are?
They are. They were getting money for Paul
this year. This is low, but you can get through it. But it is low. So, 14th lock.
That's where I'm walking now with Helen and the kids.
There, yeah?
Yeah.
Did you park a minute or something, did you?
Park a minute. Put it into the shop. And there wasn't fucking paying me, right? No.
One lock beyond Kilcock. It's a nice spot to stop for a break. Yeah, just Kilcock will be too busy, so one lock beyond it, and it's a really nice spot. Morning. he's I follow him on Twitter. He's the Royal Canal Runner.
Your man there?
Yeah. I don't know if you follow me, to ultra long distance. So he ran Dublin, or Dublin. He started Royal Canal all the way to Longford, Mungo. Thank God, sunshine, my poor legs. Look how red they are.
Fourth best in the pair, yeah. Long jumps. Should keep you warm. Flygear.com.
I can't do it. I can't bring myself to wear any of the biking gear. I just can't. I don't want to be that man. Yeah, you have to go at the lights. There's pedestrian lights. No choice but to stop. Here, one sec. The next lock's not too far away. And actually, there's no hedges. Watch the dog.
Buddy.
So just at the end of this section.
Turn the legs.
Oh, they're flying in the sun. That's why I said this bit is a good spot to stop, because you're not in a, you're not in shade. So just stop here now. Canoe one. Yeah. It's a canoe club there. bike up. Yeah, but don't say it, mate. Whichever way, lads. Cheers. Up there, did not see you, no?
Huh?
Did he not see you?
He thought there was only one back, one boy, so we ran back out the road.
That would be funny if you crashed, yeah. Thank you. know the surf, the other surface isn't bad, but even just this makes it a little bit easier, doesn't it? I was doing a canal if I was on those bikes. There's some driving. Well, I can't believe that. I honestly can't believe that. Insect. No, it was helpful to know, but 25 kilometers left. Is that good or bad? Is Helen can wait on you all day now. She's gonna have to make at least a cup of tea every hour. So we're just coming up obviously just through the forest and then it's on to where I left my gloves. You're like a guy that went fucking pony trekking, do you know that? Yeah. Regular cycle is about 20, right?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Yeah.